In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed TikTok videos in WordPress website step by step. Embedding TikTok videos in your WordPress website is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your TikTok video embedded on your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Click Posts or Pages found in the left side menu. The steps are the same whether you want to embed a TikTok video to a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to add the TikTok video for. Next, scroll down where you want the TikTok video to be embedded at. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in TikTok. Select TikTok. Input the TikTok video URL to be embedded. I'll paste in the video I've already copied. Click the Embed button. You'll see the TikTok video has now been successfully embedded. I'll click the Update button to save the changes. Next, I'll click the View Page icon to preview the page. You'll see the TikTok embed is successfully shown. If you are using Elementor Page Builder and you want to embed a TikTok video, here are the steps. Go to the page you want to edit and click Edit with Elementor. Next, go to where you want to add the TikTok video embed to. I'll add mine here. I'll drag the text editor from the left side over to the area. Next, copy in the TikTok video URL you want to embed over here on the left. I'll remove what is there and input the TikTok video URL. You'll see the video URL embed showing here. Next, click the Publish button to push out the changes to your live site, or be sure to click Save Draft to save your changes to a draft. I'll click the Publish button. I'll click the Preview button to preview the page. You'll see the TikTok video has been successfully embedded on the page. That is how to embed TikTok video in your WordPress website. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.